Hello, YouTube. Oh, yeah.
Right, okay. Got it working. Okay. Back on my own again for the first time in 2 weeks, and the only real reason for that is because I was terrified to try and sing Frozen on my own. So, probably for the best that I left it up to Siege, who did a fucking brilliant job, but there's your shout out. Gonna be playing How You Remind Me by Nickleback this week, which is a bit hit and miss because I kinda had to piece it together. I didn't have anything planned, really. But it's in the wake of something, fingers crossed, slightly better. So, the weeks to come should be interesting. Right, anywho, anyone who's interested, standard tuning, capo first fret. This is the acoustic version, the metal version's actually in drop D, but yeah. And apologies to Ellie if you're listening in, because she's had to listen to me practice this several times and is probably very bored of it by now. Right. Here we go. Never made it as a wise man. Couldn't cut it as a poor man stealing. Tired of living like a blind man. I'm sick of sight without a sense of feeling. And this is how you remind me. This is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me of what I really am. It's not like you to say sorry. I was waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken. For it and you are worth breaking. And I've been wrong. I've been down until the bottom of every bottle. These 5 words in my head. Sing, are we having fun yet? Said I love you and I swear I still do. But it must have been so bad. Cause living with me must have damn it killed you. And this is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me of what I really am. It's not like you to say sorry. I was waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken. For ending you a heart with me. Who I had to scream for that song for, because it's quite hard to hit the high notes unless you're shouting. Shout singing's also very fun, but anyway. Next week, gonna be trying to play Counting Stars by One Republic, I believe it is, yeah? And with any luck, In the short time that I'm home, me and Pete, who I did Blackstone Cherry Hell and High Water with, are going to hardcore about five very different, very interesting songs for me to use in upcoming videos when I don't know what to play. So that should be phenomenal if it goes to plan. If being the operative word. So anyway, thank you for watching.
See you next week.